Did you know you can make ice cream in a mason jar with just four ingredients? Heavy cream, granulated sugar, vanilla, and salt. This is the hard part. You have to shake it for 3 minutes, but you can stop to add some toppings like sprinkles and chocolate chips, and you can even use an electric whisk. Freeze for 2 to 3 hours until it looks like soft serve ice cream. Here's a sprinkles one, here's a chocolate one, and here's my reaction.
So good.